data quality and data quality management. What are they and why are they important? In the food industry, quality control ensures that the meat, bread, and other edible items reaching you are of the best quality. Companies use various ways to manage this, from developing fixed product formulations to standardizing manufacturing processes. By following these procedures, the quality of food is kept consistent and reliable for the consumers. In the same way, companies also need to manage and control the quality of their data. This has become increasingly important due to the enormous amount of data that's become available and accessible in the recent decade. As a company's datasets grow, it's critical to ensure that they are consistent and accurate for analyses and insights. After all, data-driven decisions are only as good as the data itself. With datasets regarding customers, finance, operations, and sales comprising the core of most organizations, data quality and data quality management only become more vital. In this three-part series, we'll be covering what data quality is, what data quality management is, as well as why both are important. So let's dive into, what is data quality? Data quality measures a dataset's competence in fulfilling specific criteria. In other words, it uses several factors to measure whether data is good or bad for the company's purposes. Data quality looks at several key attributes, which collectively define the meaning of quality. Accuracy. This refers to how accurate the data is when fact-checked with the real world, meaning it can then be used as a correct basis for making decisions later on. For example, let's say the datasets indicate that the majority of your clients are young women, which you then base your marketing decisions on. However, if the data is inaccurate and the clients are primarily older men, then the marketing decisions made earlier have now proven to be incorrect. Small inaccuracies in datasets, such as a 1 cent difference in a sales sheet, could accumulate to costly consequences later on. Therefore, ensuring that your raw data is accurate before proceeding with any kind of analysis is pivotal. Consistency. This means that all records and versions of data should be the same, regardless of its sources or movements across your systems. Similar to Master Data Management, or MDM, which ensures the consistency of all versions with the master data, there should be no disparities between data values across multiple versions. In other words, all datasets should be consistent and synchronized. For example, when analyzing the number of purchases in a month, data from the website, sales database, and logistic database should tally. When the website version is updated, the other databases should also be updated accordingly. And if the numbers are different even by one purchase, the dataset is then considered inconsistent. Well, that's it for our definition of data quality. In part 2 of this series, we'll be covering what data quality management is, so stay tuned. To learn more about data analytics, visit us at www.cubeware.com. In addition to building end-to-end data analytics and BI solutions, Cubeware regularly curates educational articles on the most relevant components of the data analytics industry.